AJ, thanks. Darren, I know a little bit of a frustrating night for you. You get into some foul trouble. Can you take us through what was kind of an abnormal night, not seeing you on the floor as much as we typically do?
Any particular night, you know, when you get in foul trouble, you know, you kind of just got to still be there for your teammates. But, you know, I always say, like, you have foul trouble night and you win, you know, who cares? You know, nobody really cares about it other than the fact that we won. So it was good that, you know, guys like Victor, Domas, Miles, Corey, Boyan, they stepped up, you know, in my presence not being there. But, you know, I always say, you know, you have a bad night, particularly in foul trouble, and you win, who cares?
One trend we've seen recently, the fourth quarter defense has been really good, whether it's been you, Corey on the floor, both of you guys, Victor in, Victor out. Why has that cohesion been so good no matter the lineup on the floor?
I mean, that's just our makeup, you know. Dan Burke has done a good job with us all year long of, you know, help us, you know, be where we need to be every single day. You know, he's been getting on us every single day, and it's just something that's embedded in our heads now where we got to be in the spots to help our teammates. And I just think that's just how we're going to play all year long.
You guys have won 7 in a row. What have you seen that's gone right during this stretch? Is there anything that has carried over besides the defense game to game?
I think we're moving the ball a little bit better. We're actually caring about one another as far as, like, not just about ourselves. I think everybody's making the right plays. And, I mean, really, it comes down to our defense. You know, we play defense the way we've been playing. You know, we get whatever we want to office in.
Do you view Cleveland, which is your opponent on Tuesday, maybe a little bit like New York in that they're young and scrappy and you can't take them for granted?
Yeah, it's the NBA, you know. Much as I, you know, don't want to say it, that they're going to come in and bring it just as much as New York, like you said. And it's, anybody can get a win, you know what I mean? We got to have that humble mentality and understand that that's going to be the case, you know, Tuesday night, and we got to be ready to play.
Always good perspective from the Pacers point guard, Darren Collison. Back to you, DJ.